Staying organized for class can be a challenge even at the best of times. You've got Word docs, OneNote pages, maybe even a PowerPoint or two just sitting there waiting to be reviewed, summarized, organized. I'm not envious. Now, imagine not doing all of that alone. With Copilot and Microsoft 365, you don't have to. It can help you tackle your prep work faster, summarizing your notes, creating study guides, even generating practice quiz questions right there in your document. So instead of spending hours, you can spend your semester actually focusing on learning. Let me show you how. Every good exam prep starts with great notes, and OneNote is seriously underrated. One of my favorite features, voice transcriptions. Just hit the record button during class or a conversation, and OneNote will turn it into searchable, readable text. It's a game changer for catching every detail. Now, here's where Copilot steps in. If you've got a full page of notes or transcriptions, Copilot can instantly summarize it into a clean, focused study guide. You can even choose the format, bullet points, short paragraphs, quiz styles. It's all customizable however you learn. And if you're studying in a group, sharing those summaries is super easy. Everyone stays on the same page thanks to OneDrive and OneNote. Even better, Copilot can create practice quiz questions from your notes. So you're not just reviewing, you're actually testing your understanding as you go. It's like having a built-in tutor, minus the hourly rate. Now let's talk Word, because prepping for an exam isn't just about reviewing notes. Sometimes you have to write essays, short answers, or full-blown research papers. And let's be honest, the hardest part is just getting started. With Copilot in Word, you can generate a full outline from scratch. Just give it a subject or a few keywords. It's like having a brainstorming buddy that never runs out of good ideas. And once you've got your outline, Copilot can help you build it out. If you need examples, definitions, or structure tips, just ask. It's all incredibly intuitive. Now, if you're writing for an exam, Copilot can generate practice quiz questions on those topics in Word too. You can even have it create sample responses so you can compare your writing or just get a feel as to what a solid answer to a question might look like. And if you're worried about polish, that's really where Microsoft Editor comes in. It's kind of like the new spell check. It reviews tone, grammar, clarity, and more, so you sound like your most academic self. And if you're citing sources, Word still has your back. The References tab lets you insert citations in MLA, APA, Chicago, you name it. So from concept to completion, Word with Copilot is built to help you write smarter, faster, and more confidently. But that's not all. Word and OneNote are definitely the MVPs for study prep, but they're not alone. If you need to make a presentation, Copilot in PowerPoint can help you instantly build based on your study notes. Just type what it's about and you're ready to go. If you need visuals for a report or for a study group, try Designer. You can type whatever you want to generate in and it generates original images from scratch. If you're crunching numbers or trying to track study time, Copilot in Excel can help you sort, filter, and even analyze your data. And Outlook helps you stay on top by spotting to-dos and action items in your emails, so you never miss a study session again. School is going to be stressful. I can't take that away. But Copilot in Microsoft 365 can take a lot of that stress away, helping you work smarter and not longer.